What is NIEM? NIEM stands for the National Information Exchange Model, a common vocabulary that enables efficient information exchange across diverse public and private organizations. What do we mean by common vocabulary? To exchange information, computer systems need to be able to speak to and understand each other when using different terms that actually mean the same thing. NIEM lets your system and my system speak to and understand each other, even if they've never spoken before, by ensuring that information carries the same consistent meaning. Let's say three organizations identify the need to exchange information related to a person. Their information, though similar, is defined differently. All organizations have a concept of a person's last name. One refers to it as last name, while another refers to it as surname, while the third refers to it as family name. The same concept, but different defining terms. Using NIEM, organizations come together to agree on a common vocabulary. Rather than starting from scratch, NIEM provides agreed-upon terms, definitions, relationships, and formats, independent of how data is stored in individual systems, so that last name, surname, and family name all mean the same thing, person, surname, once they're mapped to NIEM. And now, thanks to NIEM, this exchange can be expanded beyond these three organizations, so that when a fourth, fifth, or 20th organization wants to join the conversation, this initial exchange can be easily understood and reused, saving time and money. So how does NIEM work? There are two concepts that help illustrate NIEM and how it works. The first is common language. NIEM is a reference model that includes community-specific content, as well as core content, with common terms that are agreed upon by all the communities that use NIEM. In this way, NIEM ensures interoperability, because all information used in NIEM-based exchanges use consistent definitions. For example, a few of the most common elements in the NIEM core include person, location, item, organization, and activity. The diverse communities that leverage NIEM collaboratively govern the model. Community subject matter experts develop reusable content in NIEM to meet community needs. As those needs evolve, NIEM allows for flexibility and growth. The second concept to explain how NIEM works is the exchange development lifecycle. This repeatable, reusable process for using the NIEM model to define an information exchange makes the development of exchanges faster, more efficient, and more cost-effective. So now you know what NIEM is in a nutshell, but there is so much more to learn. So visit our website at NIEM.gov to learn more. Also, help us spread the word by sharing this video.